Bile.
Hey, what's up, everybody, man? It's your boy, Jose Hustle. You are tuned in to Jose Hustle TV, a.k.a. Mr. Carlton Banks, a.k.a. Get Your Mind Right, a.k.a. Lacoste Game Shot, a.k.a. My Mama's One. But before I start off, big shouts out to all the a.k.a.s, man. They had a real good week. You know, I enjoyed myself. They showed me love in the cab. They had a nice little barbecue outside on Friday. You know what I'm saying? It was just good atmosphere. My mama, she sent me a text this morning. She wanted to get her a little say on the Jose Hustle blog. It reads, "What's up? This is Johnny Hustle, Jose Hustle's mama. She's gives a big shout out to all the AKAs on campus." And what did it say? I wrote this shit down. I can't even read it. It says, holla at your girl, Mama Skiwi. Whatever the fuck that means, you know what I'm saying? But shouts out to my mama, man. You know, she had to come through, get a little say in on the blog. And now we're about to get back to business. Before I get started, I want to give a big shout out to, I want to plug this party y'all should go to, Futuristic Polo Party, you know what I'm saying? The 21st at the Soul Inn. Make sure y'all get there and shit. Ladies free free 2 for $5 before a certain time, you know what I'm saying? So make sure y'all go to that thing. Y'all be in that motherfucker. So if Jose Hustle say you gonna be there, y'all should be there too. And also, you know me, I'm Jose Hustle. I feel like that this week was pretty rough, but it got better as it went along. And another thing, I want to shout out to all my peoples in Nashville, Cashville, Tennessee. I'll be home real soon, man. So don't think I forgot about y'all. I just been real busy with this work. Also, shouts out to the 1017 Brick Squad, So Icy Boys, D4L. Shouts out to all them niggas, man. Shouts out to Juke, PJ. You know, I was fucking with them boys last week. Gucci got out of jail, man. I wasn't down there, but I was down there in spirit. I passed the word all along to Juke. So this weekend, I'm headed to Atlanta. Probably Saturday evening, Saturday night or whatever. It don't matter. But y'all stay up. 1017 Brick Squad. Y'all know about that shit, man. Let me see. I thought about something. I did a lot of thinking. I realized y'all can't fuck with me because I can't fuck with my damn self. And that's kind of real. That's kind of a true statement. But we're not going to sit and ponder and talk about me. This is a real big shout out vlog, man. I got a lot of shouts out I got to give, man. Shouts out to Kusa. Shouts out to Lacoste. Shouts out to Andy Roddick, you know, tennis player. That's my nigga now. You know, I signed to Lacoste now. You know, we ain't fucking with that other brand for a while because, you know, Lacoste got my style. You know what I'm saying? Okay, get your mind right, man. Y'all see my face. You see my bucket. You see my pink and green. Head to toe. Oh, shit. Y'all know how it goes. Shouts out to my nigga Trey from Houston. All them niggas, man. He going to be a guest on my blog one day. Shouts out to my niggas Reggie, Walter, Joe, Brandon, Josh, Ryan, all them niggas, man. I heard they was out in L.A. balling, doing their thing for the spring break, man. Wish we had the same spring break time. I would have jumped out there with y'all. I saw y'all doing y'all thing, man. They was at that Lakers game. Shout out to Brandon Wright again. You know, he had his double-double. Y'all niggas don't know about that shit. Yeah, that's a real balling shit, man. Shouts out to Young Leezy. Shouts out to Tattoo Ty. Ty Dolla. Turn Paper Shawty. 4 a.m. Shawty. Shouts out to my nigga G-Money. Shouts out to Snacks, Comet, and Huber. Shouts out to, who else I need to shout out, man? Shouts out to myself. Shouts out to Jose Hustle. Big shouts out. Shouts out to the, Black Wall Street basketball team. Shouts out to East Coast Hustle. Shouts out to Arizona basketball squad, man. Shouts out to Stephen Curry. Shouts out to, hold on. Shouts out to Cody Cartel, man. Y'all see this fresh ass haircut, man? Y'all see this shit? Yeah, my hairline going back a little bit because, you know, I'm getting old and shit. But look, these waves and shit, these, you know what I'm saying, fresh, clean cut, look like I play for the Yankees. Sky, I'll swing a bat home run, I'm out. Cody Cartel, man, y'all go see about him with them haircuts. You know he be at Snowballs. Shouts out to Tyon. Shouts out to Ralph. Shouts out to Nick Dubb. Shouts out to Parlay. Shouts out to Lil Montana. Shouts out to Uncle Howard. Shouts out to Aunt Kim. Shouts out to J-Walk, Glow Man. Shouts out to Unsent. Shouts out to Andorita. She's another AKA. Just to get y'all mind right and shit. Don't worry, if I got any other Greeks in my family, I'll shout them out when they week come. Shouts out to Dr. Blackshear. Oh, shit. Shouts out to Chicago Bulls. Let me plug in one more time, man. Ah! Windy City. Shouts out to the Windy City. Shouts out to them. Shouts out to VG. Shouts out to Jamel, man. This is a big shout out blog. I ain't really talking about shit. Just shouting y'all. Shouts out to the nigga Walt from Nashville. He got a Tuskegee. Corn, Walter Corn. Shouts out to Chance for the little nigga be freestyling his ass off, man. Shouts out to everybody who work in the cab. Shouts out to your mama. Shouts out to your daddy. Shouts out to everybody. If you watch my shit, shouts out to you, man. I appreciate you. Fan appreciation blog, man. Shouts out to LaCosta once again, man. I'm feeling them right now. Shouts out to Ian Evans. Shouts out to Ian Mack. I ran into him on the yard. He introduced himself. I introduced myself. So shit, we good now. Shouts out to all the nice people from California. All the nice people from New York. All the nice people from the Dirty South, man. Big shouts out to everybody. But until then, man, y'all stay up. Y'all God bless. Y'all tune in to Jose Hustle TV, Sunday night edition. I got a surprise for y'all niggas, man. Y'all won't even believe who I got coming on the show. I mean, y'all won't believe who I got coming on the show, man. Jose Hustle. Man, you know I'm a beast. Sal, up your ass, man. God bless. Stay up, man. I'm out. And oh, yeah, another thing. You know, I got a new saying. It ain't hustling if you got it. But I don't have it, so I got to hustle. I'm Jose Hustle, man. And also, that leads on to another thing. Ladies, it is true about me. But ain't tricking if you got it. Just a little something y'all listen to in the podcast.
Anything you want to, cause I can make it rain on you. Cause you know it ain't trickin' if you got it. Trickin' if you got it. Everybody know it ain't trickin' if you got it. Trickin' if you got it. Trickin' if you got it. Everybody know it ain't trickin' if you got it. Let's go.